Hi guys, my name is Hiromi and I'm here in Langostown at the St. Thomas Roasters, and I'm here with Jeff and he's gonna give us a tour.
Hi Hiromi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Let's go in and talk some coffee. We're gonna roast 10 pounds of this Costa Rican coffee today. We go through the process as the temperature gets higher. You'll see them gradually get darker until you see the finished product that you're used to seeing in the grocery store. Part of my job is to figure out the best roasting style for that particular bean that's going to make it taste the best. So I use my charts, I use customer feedback, I use my own personal tasting. Trying to find the optimum roast for each different bean that we have. The big thing about roasting our own beans is we always know how fresh it is. We can control the freshness, and every roast I do, every bean that's on the shelf here has a name on it, so that tells us the roasting date. So nothing is ever more than 2 weeks old. Basically, roasted coffee has a 2 week shelf life, and then it starts to get stale. So you know whatever is here, it's always fresh. Hasn't been sitting in a warehouse for 3 months, right?
Everyone likes fresh.
Exactly. Now, in a couple of minutes or maybe a couple of seconds, you're going to hear the beans start to crack. And that's a sign that the moisture inside the beans is heating up to the point that it actually cracks open the beans. And that's a major milestone in the roast. And I'm actually starting to hear that.
Okay, me too.
So we're about 9 minutes into the roast right now. And you can see the color, see some of the smoke coming off, as well as in the background here, the beans crackling.
Okay, now it's starting to smell pretty good too.
Yes, in fact, outside, as the coffee exhausts through the smokestack, it actually makes the whole pound smell like roasted coffee.
Oh, okay, that's so, very cool.
Very neat. It's my little trick to people. Bring
come in,
to the
exactly.
Yeah. All right, here we go. In the cooling bin out in time, we may have an unintended blend because the beans in the roaster are going to need to come out. So it's important to get the beans in the cooling bin cooled off in time and into the bucket before the next batch is
come out.
Yeah. Now we'll clean out the cooling bin to await the completion of the roast that's currently in the roaster.
Thanks for showing us how you make great coffee here in Littlestown.
You're very welcome. Anytime you want to come back, it's always our pleasure to have you.
Hey guys, thanks for checking out St. Thomas Roasters. For more information, or if you want the coffee sent right to your house, please check out the website.